almost 1 year ago exactly, we did the video and put it up on YouTube. So it's been like almost exactly a year, like this week, I think, because we've been gauging it. And our goal was to get 1 million hits by the year, and we got it at like 11 months. So it's been like, that helps so much, like the YouTube and MySpace stuff, because it's everything's like viral now. So we just put the video up. Obviously, there's guns and cocaine and, you know, all these things that could never be on TV. So we purposely made it really edgy and funny for the internet. And it's done. I mean, everyone knows that song. It's kind of like my, you know, my main song. Nick Goossen is a friend of ours who did Grandma's Boy. He's a, you know, Sandler's boy, Adam Sandler's friend, who's a pretty big director in Hollywood. And he just loves our music. So he directed two videos for me, one for him, Mickey Avalon's new video, Andre Legacy's main video. So he's like our go-to guy because he really gets the comedy and the sort of the comic timing, and he's just good. So we've used him a few times. Yeah, Palatial Regalia was something that started me and Andre Legacy. We're at Paris Hilton's house. I dropped a name.
Dropping names. What a shame. Never thought I'd turn out this way.
We're at Paris Hilton's house at a barbecue, and Nick Swardson, dropped another name, was there. He's a comic who's a friend of ours, and we kept saying, yo, open up the regalia, pass that palatial soda. And it really means nothing. It's like an inside joke we had. So Nick Swardson was like, we got to do a short film called Palatial Regalia. So we shot it. Now kids are showing up in Australia with palatial regalia, homemade shirts. Like, it's crazy. Like, we got to come up with new words now because it's played out. And then, like, I did The Diarrhea Detective with my friend Jordan Rubin, who's a comedian, which is just like a film noir spoof of like detective, like Dragnet style, where I just have diarrhea the whole time. I always got to do those kind of things. Those are so much fun. We did one together with David Spade called IFH Mondays. I fucking hate Mondays instead of TGI Fridays, where we're just like, I'm a waiter, he's a customer, and we're just like the worst wait staff ever. But, you know, it's just fun to kind of do those, like, once again, those online things, because that's where everyone at work all day is on their computer, and it's just it's a good format to get your shit out there. You do whatever you want. There's no, you know, we're writing it ourselves and doing our own thing. So I always try to keep those kind of short little things out there because people love that shit, you know?
Everybody wanna know my name, bring the pain and pop the champagne. Every girl wanna hold my chain when I fuck their brains out on the Moscato. Gold chain. Like it was-